Hello guys, me Carthens is a Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of Disney Space Forum Career Mode. So, I've been grinding it out on this game so far, and I kind of really enjoy it. It just doesn't make me bored easily just to hop into this game every day and just trying to get those Xbox achievements along the way. So, that's the reason why I'm playing it. Like, the achievements that you go through, it's just takes days to figure out, what do I do to get 30 mottos or 30 crew members? So, yeah, it's just pretty easy game to get achievements, but just like Dreamlight Valley, you just have to keep grinding and not give up. And, yep, that's what you have to do, and, I don't have a specific character that I like. It's just guys like Dr. Finkelstein, Mickey Mouse, and even those are characters that are like around level 30, and I don't use them as much ever since I've recorded some of these. So, yeah. Like I've said, Disney Speedstorm is a really great game for kids, you know. More like Mario Kart style, and I know I'm 35, but yeah, I still enjoy these kind of games, you know, and I don't care what people think, just as long as you're having fun. That's what matters, so. So that's basically it on my commentary, so I'm a Capricorn FF. Hope you all have a great day and peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.